Hello! What's up, guys? I'm Aaron.
And I'm Nick.
And we are God Awful Gamers. Thanks for tuning in tonight. I know you all miss me, and I'm sorry. I've been gone. Had some things to do. Nick was playing some Breath of the Wild. I was actually breathing in the wild. It was some serious contrast up in there. I hope you enjoyed it. I think Nick has ultimately decided to finish the game on his own terms. But, you know,
it's that was a stream.
We had a cool. It is.
It would be one that I would stream, but I would want to, like, set it up in the living room.
It's like a 35 hour game. And it just, we had a cool opportunity, and I was conveniently gone when it came out. So, thanks for tuning in for all that. And let us know in the comments if you like that and you want to see more of that and stuff. Because it was sweet. I even tuned in when I was absent. But. Tonight, we kick off a new story. This one's a shorty.
Shorty!
No, we are playing The Vanishing of Ethan Carter. This appears to be about a four-hour game, so we're going to knock it out tonight and probably next Wednesday. I'm really excited to play it. It looks like it's going to be gorgeous. If you've watched any of our stuff before, we tend to play games with some sort of mystery to them. Not like Scooby-Doo mystery, but... Like, just kind of keep you guessing and on your toes kind of mystery. But yeah, you know, you ready?
I was born ready.
I hear. Let's see what this game's all about. This game is a narrative experience that does not hold your hand. Will you hold my hand?
No, but we're going to be stuck then. That's what's going to happen.
Suddenly, this is a six-part out of the game.
But he knew who I was. When the police won't help you and the priests don't believe you, you call on Paul Prospero.
Paul Prospero.
You call on me.
What a guy.
If you're a kid like Ethan, you're right. Plenty do. Ethan's letter started out just like any other fan mail. But soon there were mentions of things no little boy should know about. There are places that exist that very few people can see. Ethan could have drawn a map. I hadn't entered Red Creek Valley yet, but already I could feel its darkness reaching out for me. Finding Ethan Carter wasn't going to be as easy as knocking on his door. I was too late for that. To find Ethan, I had to figure out what this place was trying to hide from me.
Hello?
Okay, so... Tunnel. You guys are now brought up to speed to what I know, because that's kind of...
The light at the end of the tunnel.
Literally all I know
Towards
about the game.
What's the light?
It was right there. God, look at this game, dude.
The PC Master Race, dude.
I think the PS4 one might also be pretty
not
top.
Not this good.
No, I was looking at side-by-side. It's not quite as good. It was actually, I think, a screenshot of this.
Probably. First screenshot you can get.
This is good shit. Okay. So, we're a dude... who does things, and a little boy who has seen things has asked for our help. That's about as much as I know.
No jump scares?
I don't know. Fuck. I don't think this is horror genre. I think it is, like, creepy mystery.
As you know, that's my thing.
What, horror?
Horror.
Oh, yeah. You were telling me how much you wanted us to play Resident Evil 7. You were begging me.
I'm
for
a motherfucking
that.
Champ when it comes to horror.
Click here for the Ravenholm experiment or Brookhaven experience stream.
Brookhaven experience, dude.
This game is VR. There is a VR version of this. Due to all that is going on and the time we had, we did not find it appropriate to set this up. So, Nick, there's a bridge over here. Do you want me to cross the bridge or should I keep going in the woods?
I mean, do we want to cross that bridge right now?
Ah.
Or do we want to reconsider and come back to it?
Is there a sprint? on a sprint.
Slender Man? No. There's no papers we need to collect.
That might not be true.
Documents like attached to trees.
That may not be true either.
I'm calling it now. No documents.
He said there are a bunch of letters from the kid, and they started out like fan mail.
Yeah, to him. Delivered by good old Uspice.
Good old Uspice, yeah, okay.
Always delivers packages on time. They never stay at the distribution center for a week. I mean, mine don't. But
what do you got here?
Some people's do.
Some sticks?
Those would be pine needles.
Some dead pine needles.
Well, yeah, they're not on the tree.
We came to a cliff, so we're going to go across that bridge.
Are we ready?
What's up, Crimson Ghost? Long time no see. In the sense that I haven't been on in like 2 weeks. I miss everybody. I feel good to be back.
You can move fast at least.
Yeah.
That's nice.
It's a trigger.
Dude, this bridge is closed.
Yeah, no, we got to go back.
Go down.
We came from over here. This is where we
came from. That's where you came from?
Yeah. And that's why I asked, do we go over here or do we cross the way?
Right, let's go across the bridge.
This is a shitty bridge.
I would cross it.
But I will say, it is a gorgeous bridge.
Red Creek Valley seemed like a quiet, ordinary place. I've learned two things in my life. No place is truly quiet, and nowhere is really ordinary. Ethan warned me about that. Warned me not to be fooled by what I saw here. He didn't need to worry. I'd worked dozens of cases, hundreds. This was my last one. Already I knew that.
Ooh, that creaked. All right, well. Man, this is... I'm already...
Yeah, dude, PCMR, man. PCMR.
This is phenomenal.
Maybe we just spent on Xbox for so long.
No, I think we play too many PS3 games, honestly. Maybe we need...
A lot of them need HD remakes, dude.
Maybe we just need to be on the PS4.
PS4 Pro. It's time to make the jump.
I mean, we're no Manly Man. We don't make enough money for that shit. Shout out to Manly Man.
Dude, he's getting sick donations, bro.
I know.
Did he talk to you about it?
No, I've seen it. Okay, hey, what do you think?
He hit his first goal of $50.
$50, man. That's a measurable percentage of a PS4, man.
Like, I think he set his next one at $250.
Shout out to Manly Man.
It's giving the people what they want, man.
Yeah, which is apparently RuneScape. I'm sorry, you're not going to get RuneScape on this channel.
You know what else is a shitty bridge? The 35W bridge.
Wow. Wow. Not too soon, but wow.
Hashtag localized jokes.
Localized jokes. That one may have made national news. That was
the president showed up, didn't he?
Maybe.
Notice I said he.
I was out of town. Did you just assume his gender?
I did. I did. Whoa.
Oh. How does cut ties?
Someone was tied here?
Untied. Tied. No blood.
No blood. Rope. Okay. The obvious ones.
Was it cut or was it untied? Okay. Alright, so we're gonna have to keep an eye out for that shit.
Cause... Do we just walk? Is it like a narrative where we just walk and see what the
hell
is? Yeah, inspect the blood here. Yeah. Rest of the corpse.
Oh god.
Victim dragged away, crawled away?
Oh, I'm gonna follow it. Oh, dude. Ugh.
Oh. That's nasty.
That's a lot of blood. What do we got here? Oh, that's a dude.
That is a dude with lack of legs. You think he bled out? Blood loss? Head trauma maybe? Touch. Yes. Not yet. Death scene. Just what? Whoa.
What the fuck?
Can you move that? Any controls on that, or?
Not really.
Is it you're holding A, or have you let go of A? Okay.
Oh.
Oh, it's based on which way you're, like, looking?
Yeah, but I can't tell if there's any way to move it once I'm, like, committed. I'm kind of locked in.
Don't look at his ass.
I'm just like...
Don't look at his male pattern baldness. I'm spending too much time with this.
You think?
I think so. That and we don't know what we're doing. So.
Well, I feel like it would like give me like more glowy text, you know?
Maybe it's unimportant. Let's go down to the water.
We're going down here?
Yeah, let's go meet Loch Ness.
Nah, Nessie. I didn't know that's where we were. I don't think
there's Scotland?
I don't think there's any bridges.
Scotland, right? Or is it Ireland?
Scotland.
Or are they one in the same?
They are not one in the same. Do not start that war on our Twitch stream. He's ignorant. I'm sorry.
Aren't they just part of, like, fucking Britain anyway?
Don't. You're just like, gonna get Crimson Ghost to, like, give you a narrative about the whole thing. Look at this. I feel like I'm actually swimming. Jesus.
Well, don't pee your pants.
Okay, so we're down here. I'm gonna keep moving. Some stuff. Lots of rocks. Use those tracks again. Alicia Reese! Zelda didn't have sound? Nick, what did you do all
the time? No, the game. The game is quiet as shit. Like, there's very little sounds in the game.
The Breath of the Wild is a very quiet sounding thing?
Yeah, I was surprised. I was like, I commented because I was like, man, this game is fucking silent.
You need to talk more. Open that gob. Say shit.
There's a lot of walking, dude.
Gab.
There's a lot of walking.
There's a Maddox video about walking in games.
Yeah, I watched it.
Specifically about Zelda, too.
Whoa.
That's why I went back up. Diesel.
Yeah, no, the game, there's very few voice characters in it.
Tried Grant.
And there's very little music. So there's like a couple key scenes that are like voiced, but most of your interactions are not voiced. You're rail carring.
But yeah, because the dead grass only goes so far, so he thinks there was a rail car that took up this space. So a canister and a rail car, severed legs, rope.
Wait, are those his legs? Oh, I didn't even see those last time. I must have missed that.
So maybe he was tied.
Yeah.
And like broke free and was crawling and...
Why would you be crawling on the tracks?
I don't know.
That's a rock with blood on it though.
Oh.
Bludgeoned. So he was tied. Maybe he got out.
Well, there was head trauma. He may have been bashed. They take that?
LOL. The fact is this.
Gertzy88, what's up? We are playing The Vanishing of Ethan Carter, and so far, we know a dude lost his legs. He lost his legs here, was probably tied up, bashed in the head with a rock, and then somehow got dragged his ass all the way over here, where he then died. We've brought you up to speed. That's literally all we know about what's going on right now. All right, let's head down the tracks. Let's see what we got.
Continue down the tracks. What's down this way?
Well, this is where I came back up around I went down. So there's rocks in the way, so I can't go that way. But notice the rail car is missing. And the rail car was downhill. So.
Whoa.
Some creaky... Creaky shit.
God, I hate trees.
Man, those noises.
Yeah, I'm not a fan.
Did I have a jump button? I don't know if I zoom.
Nothing disappears. It can only be moved.
What? What did that say?
Huh?
What?
Nothing.
What are you reading?
Oh, Crimson Ghost talking about how rail cars don't really just disappear.
Right.
Nothing disappears.
And it couldn't go downhill because the track kind of ends. And you would think if it's just a rail car that it would go with gravity. So it had to have gone up?
I'm just going to say it right now. If I was this gentleman, I would not be in these woods at all.
It's his profession.
That's what he does. Still.
It's like what he does.
Not okay with it.
But he is, because that's what he does. But he did say this would be his last gig.
Don't ruin my fun.
We got here. What? What is happening?
Oh, run.
I'm
after him.
I'm running after this guy.
Wait, where'd he go? Where'd he go?
I think he went up here. He, like, ends up in the direction he's running. He's taking me back up this hill. I just ran up this hill, right?
Probably followed the trail.
I lost him.
Why didn't you follow the trail?
What trail? This trail? Oh, you think... Oh, there he went. Okay. I see what you mean.
Wait.
Oh, was I supposed to keep up with him?
Maybe.
Or dude, they weren't kidding when we started this game. They don't tell you shit. Could try that again?
You went in a big-ass fucking circle?
Yeah, we just ran around.
That's weird and creepy.
Yeah, alright, I'm gonna keep up with him. What do they got going on in the chat? I'm running. I'm gonna keep up with this dude.
not true, actually. They're, like, finding stuff now.
Who?
Kern's talking about how things don't disappear except for Malaysia Flight 370.
Yeah, they found stuff.
They found some things now. Shit's starting to wash up on shore.
However, Oceanic Flight... whatever. They did not find much from that. The name of that flight escapes me, and I apologize. It's been a while since I've, I mean, it happened over a decade ago, so... Can't... Uh-oh.
Close them again, dude?
Yeah.
Whoa.
He ran this way.
Is he right there?
Was that him up there?
Oh my god.
Do I keep trying?
No.
No?
Let's check out the train car.
Alright, we'll check out the train car. These woods suck ass. I'm gonna let everybody know. Okay, so... Maybe those rocks fell after?
Potentially.
And this is our train car? Do you see any, like, blood on the wheels or anything? Okay, well, we'll just keep on moving, I guess. We're not even in town yet, and there's already crazy shit happening.
It's a nice little pile of logs.
You're telling me. Any stuff over here?
Can you crouch?
I think so. Yep, this is my crouch. I duck.
It's so drastic.
I know.
You like do this.
It's a whole new perspective.
Hold on. You ready for this?
Oh, dude. What a sweet ducking skill. Alright, so here's our shitty train station.
It's run down. But...
There's not even like a vending machine or a pisser. What do you pee in the lake?
Yeah.
I'm gonna follow this little... I don't see anything. We'll come up over the edge here.
This is like giving me some anxiety, by the way.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. Just the whole like.
I didn't get any.
Silence is driving me a little nuts.
I mean, there's music playing. I just turned it down.
No trains have been through here for a long time. That was part of a pattern. Large pieces of this country were thrown away, doomed to become and then remain. Worst versions of themselves.
No vending machines, no pissers. It's the light rail stations.
Touche.
They at least have heaters.
Yeah, they do have heaters. We got up here.
And Gertzy says you just pee on a tree because you're a man.
Yeah. Wait, did you assume my gender?
We're in a land of assumed genders right now.
Okay.
We're in a mystical place where only two genders exist. Right now, me and you have transported into
two genders or two gingers?
Both.
Let me tell you, two gingers. That's not everywhere, unfortunately. I learned that the hard way. So this building is a thing.
It's a nice spot. I still don't know what we're doing. Go out to the Outlook.
Is it an Outlook or a bridge? It's a bridge.
Fuck. Is that the dam?
I think so. I think we are at the dam. You know, for 5 gigs, you get a lot of value for how pretty this game is.
This is the same texture over and over again.
Well, I'll pay 5 gigs for this. 5 gigs.
Pay 5 gigs.
It's a currency. Gigs are currency.
No, they're not. Gigs are fucking
cheap. This is the guy debating on what to do with the 100 gigs being used by a video.
Exactly. That's my point. It's
it's a currency. I think this just ends.
More rocks.
Beautifully ends.
Oh my god, I'm so hungry.
Yeah? How's that diet going?
It's bad. It's bad.
Alright, so we're gonna go over that dam, because I feel like we're missing. There was some hot clues on this rock.
Is that all that is?
Simba. That's who's up here.
Simba.
And fucking
invisible wall.
No, branches. The well-placed invisible wall.
Dude, diets do suck for real. It's not really a diet, it's just...
You're eating less. Eating less. By definition, I believe that's a diet.
Yeah, but I'm not watching what I'm eating. I feel like a diet involves...
You're watching
like
how much you eat.
Yes, but that's just being a good human being.
Hurting themselves. We blame it on compulsion. Selfishness. Madness. I suppose the idea.
See, he's thinking about how his stupid chicken and rice diet that he's got going on.
World that cannot be named.
Gotta love the full flavor of that chicken and rice.
The chicken and rice is delicious.
Full bodied flavor. Huh?
Yes. Look how gorgeous this is!
Jump.
That's not an option.
Do it. Are you on the edge?
Hey, we're not playing Goldeneye here, okay? Get that sick reference, bruh?
Yeah, I did.
It's a solid one.
That's right after the first level, isn't it?
Yeah, I think that's the end of the first level. You just like beeline it.
Just like, woo! You just like bungee off of this thing.
Jesus Christ, seriously. Like, guys, if you need some new backgrounds, Google this game and there's some like sweet 4K backgrounds.
8K or boss, dude.
Oh, yeah. Fuck me, I guess.
Yeah, see, chicken and rice could be delicious.
Is
but
delicious.
He's just doing dry rice and dry chicken.
What do you mean dry rice and dry chicken?
It's just cooked rice and chicken.
Like white rice?
Yes.
I love white rice. With salt?
No.
No? You can't salt it?
I don't know. He might be able to salt. But he said without any seasoning or salt. Or sauce. Sorry.
Salt. I love salted white rice. Like that's my jam. Oh.
Jesus.
I think you're only gonna scare yourself by doing that. God, I feel like
you
I'm
need
in
to
like
talk to your son.
Yeah, no salt.
He was poking around in the old Vandergriff house again. Said he found some secret room.
Yeah, really? Okay, I will go talk to him.
So, does our person have the ability to like transcend
Hello,
time?
Bro. Yeah, no salt, dude. No, none of that. No flavor of any
kind.
What
did you do?
Just slime paste.
Nothing. I found a room. I walked into it. That's it.
I think our character has the ability.
All right, what are you talking about? His ham thing, dude. Ham's delicious.
Ham is delicious. So I think our character has the ability.
Generally salted by.
Bruh.
You can feel it, right? Something. Something coming from the Vandergriff house.
So there's a hidden room in this Vandergriff house.
Ethan disturbed this leader.
Oh, I gotta go back in there. Oh no, I stopped the dialogue, or the dialogue stopped itself. So I think he can like, I don't know. trying to put together what this whole, like, warping craziness that's happening is. We can't go upstairs, so it's just the basement. So there's a Vandegrift house, secret room, and good old Ethan done fucked up.
He's telling me just ham is too salty.
No, spam is too salty. Ham is just
outside
fine.
Your mind, dude.
Ooh.
Gotta get that honey ham.
Black forest ham. Any ham. Yeah, anything from a pig. It doesn't matter. All of it.
Yeah, I can do without a hawk, though.
What? Get over here. This looks like a...
It's like a place where the children play.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like, I feel like I could find like a backpack or something up in there. And that's where I would dick around. This looks like a substantial home.
Dang!
Is this the Vandegrift house? Yeah? Big pimpin'!
That's a dope tree.
Look at that. Let's get that sun just peeking right over the top.
Oh. Pig anus is his favorite cup. Maybe that's why you don't like ham.
You're licking the butthole of a pig. Dude, you ready for this? I'm going in.
No, I'm not.
I'm going in. Was this a church?
Yeah, it is.
Don't talk about pig anuses. We're in a church.
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck? What?
That was a non-denominational thing.
Is he speaking in tongues over there? You watch too much religious. Ooh.
In sport. Oh, God, fuck.
Did the lamp scare you?
It coming at me. Dude.
Yeah, I picked it up.
I didn't see it. Take it.
Yeah, I'm gonna take that lamp. That's a broken lamp.
Good thing we got that lamp.
Fell. Can I go up here? Nope. That fell. Something happened up there. In the church tower.
The music is kind of church-like.
Angelic. Very like medieval Catholic, very ominous and spooky.
Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition.
So that's not the Vandegrift house. That's the church. That's the God
house.
Could
be the house. Maybe they are gods.
That is
the God
house.
Oh, you could inspect that. Signs of struggle.
Several different things. No blood trail.
No blood trail.
I'm like half expecting to find like a deer like down the road. Like, oh, someone was just hunting at church. Man, bury me in one of these swanky pads. Oh my god.
The, like the crypts?
This was brick shot.
What are those called? Those have a name.
Yeah, they do. Tomb, crypt.
Well, crypt, I think, is like dark as shit.
Is there a pole? Yeah. Like, do I need to find a flashlight?
I don't know what you just did, but I don't like it.
Yeah, handle.
Crow? Crow?
Oh, God, fucking hell.
You're doing something down there, and...
I know. I need a flashlight.
Mortar? Trowel? Pile of bricks? God, I didn't know we were going to spend so much time with Captain Obvious.
They were going to do a... If he's a captain, he demands your respect. Did I open a thingy?
Are we?
I'm not going in there until I get a flashlight.
I was just saying, are we having one of those situations where the screen is like too dark to see anything?
No, I don't think so.
Let's boost the gamma, bro.
Good. All right. So someone was closing that crypt. I bet someone was getting their ass buried. Like that was they
You're
were
trying to seal it up.
Seal it up. I bet that was a murder cover up down there, and I don't
God,
like how dark
it was.
What's
the name for it? It's like a single person.
Do
tomb.
They do they know? Crimson Ghost says it's a tomb.
People come here for many
sensed. They want to ask me questions about the future.
I don't know what just happened.
I can see the future. So it is the past that interests me. If you want to find my house, you must answer the questions I ask of you. Does death bring peace or suffering? Would you prefer anonymity over notoriety?
What is this?
Do you feel victory when your words cause pain? Do you take that which you know you will not return? Is betrayal caused by inequality or injustice?
These are deep questions.
I guess a guy, maybe I'll concede to Tomb. I just thought there was a better name for it.
Whoa. Hey, bruh.
Okay, never mind. Okay, yeah, so, alright.
So, a beautiful woman sat by a river. A witch approached and told the woman she was to have a child.
That wasn't attached to a tree, was it?
No, it was at the base of a creepy tent.
Yes.
But hey, I mean, trees could happen. The woman began to cry with joy, but turned to fear as she could not stop crying. Fear turned to sadness. The woman continued to cry. She cried for months, hardly sleeping, until the child was born. But the crying had aged the woman, and she was no longer beautiful. When he was old enough, her son climbed the mountain to find the home of the witch. He asked her if she could make his mother beautiful again. The witch asked the boy many questions. After hearing the answers, the witch told them she had lied to the mother about her child. The boy disappeared, and the mother was beautiful again. The beautiful woman sat by the river. Which pro? Okay, so someone like this is a revised copy.
Yeah, rough draft, man.
Yeah, we got the.
The point of life is not to rock the boat. Just try to get along.
Yeah, Missy.
Stop living in your head. Do something real. That's what people respond to. Reality.
The wish. Achievement unlocked, dude.
We got another thing here. Ethan, honey, I'm sorry I yelled at you. I want to keep this.
Get why, dude.
Oh, hey, life is strange. Keep this note and read it every time I lose my temper. I don't mean it, and I got a snake's tongue. You're my little guy, a precious being. Just gotta pull your head out of the clouds, okay? So this must have been Ethan's, like, fort. This is very Stranger Things right here.
Strange Things.
Fort in the woods. Very Strange Things. Now I have no direction. Do we go that way or do we go over here? We'll go this way because there's like a clearing.
You know, I was saying Stranger Things, but thinking Life is Strange, and I was trying to come up with a correlation. And I was like, what? What do you mean fucking hut out in the woods?
No, the text was Life is Strange, because you can like...
Yeah, no. I just, I got him. I got him.
Oh, we're back.
Got him a little looped up.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
This is the one way, yeah.
Dude, jump.
Not a thing. Okay. I got turned around.
Is there not a jump button?
There's a quick turn. That's a weird thing. Why does the D-pad do this? Why is this a thing? Oh.
That's fucked up, man.
Yeah, it is. This is my fort.
Dude, look at all these pine needles.
Yeah, that's what happens in these kinds of woods, man. Let's go down here, I guess.
Ooh.
Oh, there's a house. The Haas.
Haas. Beer Haas? Or is that the church again?
No, that's the other house. That's the first house we went in. Okay, so. That was beautiful. We'll go up here. Re-getting my bearings.
I feel like I'm outside, though.
I feel
these
outside.
Sounds are like on fucking
point. I feel very outside right now.
This game in surround sound would be nuts.
This game in VR would be nuts.
No, I wouldn't like it in VR. Too real. Too much unknown.
You would almost think you're camping.
I would. Oh.
For those of you who don't know, while I was absent, I went camping. And Nick boldly made it clear that camping is not for him.
I've done it. I don't like it. The same reason I don't work outside.
I don't...
Done it. Don't. Not a fan. Get down in there, dude. The thing is, we can't see. So we need...
I know. A thing. There's a thing here. I'm going to pull this again. Something's happening.
Get out of here. You got to get out of here.
Why?
Because we can't see. We're not going to, like, do it by fucking... Crow carcasses. Blood as paint, a ritual. Crows killed a knife, dagger,
scalpel. Someone just painting their house red and just killed some crows to get some stuff.
Fucking hell.
Okay. That's what I wanted. I wanted more of that. Give me more of that. What do we got? Find a crow bar. I see where you were going, but I think we discovered...
Burnt matches, oil can, spilled oil. Oil lamp?
Is there an oil lamp nearby?
Picks.
Oh.
Oh, look at that.
The one I picked up. Okay.
All right. Awesome.
Do I need glass now? Like...
I don't know if you need glass for an oil lamp, do you? Can you pick it up?
No.
Then we must need glass. Because
I think we need the oil lamp for down there.
Just a bunch of question marks.
Still not, yeah. The mortar, that's not going to help us.
So the oil lamp, now we need glass, though.
Right, like, is that required? Like, yeah?
I mean, it must be. Otherwise, I think you'd be able to pick it up. So I think because we can't pick it up, we're not done with it.
We picked
up going to the church. There's a lot of glass in there. Oh, what's that?
Yeah. What the fuck?
This is weird. Sigil.
Is it sigil or sigil?
Sigil.
Is it?
Yes.
Learn something new every day. I've been saying sigil my whole life. I think that's our shitty port that we're plugged into. Alright, well. Back in the church. Because, yeah, we didn't... I guess we found the lamp, but...
I think maybe there's glass at the other house?
The first house?
Yeah.
Where we heard all the voices?
There's broken glass.
I feel like it's something new. Like, I think the game's pretty...
Well, we gotta be going to the crypt, so
I think the game, it was pretty rewarding when we walked by stuff that we...
Because there's a house, there was the crypt thing,
there's
and
like
then
Ethan. Assuming is Ethan's house. There's reference of another house.
I think we should go back to that house.
The first house? I'm gonna go up here first. Is that you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was like, the game just boom?
Boom. Wait, what? What?
Well, there's the Vandergriff house that we haven't seen. Because I highly doubt the church is the Vandergriff house.
Wait, I mean...
Do we have crowd speculations? I swear to God,
yeah,
they're
talking about the oil lamp thing.
Okay.
What do you mean, splash it? What are you talking about?
Splash it with what?
I mean, the oil is self-contained. In a can. It's wicked up.
Can we go back to the oil by the train tracks?
I think it's just protected from being blown out, but...
I mean, it's generally kerosene in those things. Does kerosene burn slower? Is that why? Okay, so I walked up
what
here.
What the dead have to say? You'd be surprised by how little they know. The dead can't explain what it means to be dead. They walk downstairs that disappear beneath their feet, headed for some bright blade of memory they'll never reach.
Hmm. So I think I found the right direction. This is a whole new...
It's also very possible that we're just skipping stuff.
Maybe. I mean, I scanned that house. You were talking up a storm.
I'm not saying.
I don't like that it keeps dividing, man. I'm trying to keep tabs of where we are. There's a thing over here. What we got?
Just pull up the mini map, dude.
Not a thing. Oh, my Yahoo account settings are out of date.
Mm-hmm,
oh, I'm sorry.
Damn Yahoo.
So we got a tunnel here? What do we got here? I mean, that looks like a thing that can be resolved, but there's no hints that it can be resolved. That looks like an event.
Use the compass.
Okay. All right. How? Assholes.
You use the trees, dude. Are we in the northern hemisphere or the southern hemisphere?
There's like a shelf here. I kind of like your idea of going back to the house just to verify, because you got it in my head. But at the same time, I feel like we've come all this way and there was nothing over here. So I feel like I missed something. I'm gonna go all the way down to the water. And then I'll make the trek back to that first house in the event that...
Navigate using the sun. Well, is it morning or evening?
Yeah. Is it the east or the west, man? What's over here other than that monologue, man? Oh, it just keeps going. Okay. All right.
I mean, you can just use it as a constant, but I mean... doesn't really matter.
What?
Oh, the sun. I mean, you can just pseudo-direction everything off of the sun.
The sun moves too.
Is it moving through the sky though?
Not currently.
Oh yeah, that's my sound.
But it's a thing that moves. It technically is not constant.
He's saying find a sundial. And we'll know what time it is. But to use a sundial, don't we need a compass?
Unless it's like
I've stepped through too many portals, been present in too many worlds simultaneously. Bits and pieces of me stay on the other side, waiting. Whenever I return, I bring parts of those worlds back. Do you know what ghosts are? They're sad, evicted things. Memories without homes.
Dude, this guy, like, walks between planes. And he is what some nerds would refer to
would
as
a... Would you call him a plane walker?
I already said it. Dang it! I already said it. I beat you to it. I believe it's plural, planes walker.
Doesn't really matter.
Okay, so we've been here.
It is a magic card, so.
Is it a magic card or is it like a archetype?
It's probably both.
Like, there's more than one plane.
It's very possible it's both. That there just is a card called planes walker.
Okay, so we're back at that house. We came full circle. But we gained some wisdom from this gentleman. All right, so I'm back in here, Nick. Oh, I didn't go upstairs. See, Nick?
They're getting worse. They keep talking about this thing, this sleeper.
I know. What I don't know is if it's real or not.
So there's a thing called the sleeper at the Vandergriff house that Ethan woke up in a hidden room. Go upstairs just yet.
Oh, I can't.
Travis, leave the boy alone. I see how you've been looking at him.
You don't even know, do you? You have no idea what's going on.
No, I don't. I have no idea what's going on. What did I sign up for?
All I know is I'm not a fan. Us.
It's the only way. It wants Ethan. Crazy. You've all gone crazy.
I don't know, man. It's a big house. Farmhouses tend to be big, though. But, man. This place has seen better days. Nothing? No.
I didn't see anything pop up.
No spiritual walks here? Alright, well, we're gonna keep going. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus!
Don't.
You did it to me.
It was my fault. I didn't mean for any of this to happen.
Books? Who reads? Fucking nerd.
Ethan's family blamed him. Whatever it was he'd accidentally let loose, his family was convinced that hurting him would solve their problems, would soothe their disturbed minds. Whatever haunted the Carters was still here somewhere. And the wind.
I just wanna, you did a jump scare to me first and it didn't work, so. That doesn't let you off the hook because I didn't jump. Do you need to go change your pants? Are you looking for Planeswalker with a card?
Yeah, it might be a archetype,
hey.
Though.
Oh, hey. We got a family photo. On the day the photo was taken, Dad was sad, Travis was loud, Mom was mad, Uncle Chad was mean, and Gramp was quiet. Okay. Alright. I feel like we did all the stuff in here. I'm just walking the rooms, man.
Apparently those are real authors and titles.
There's a what?
On those books.
Oh, those were real books?
Potentially.
Wow. Details.
Or it's completely sarcastic and Groom's Ghost's big dick.
Alright, so we went in there and we learned a little bit more about Ethan's situation. We still have, like, the church going on, though. It's a big house.
No, I want a big house.
Big ass house.
Big ass house. Justin, a big old ass.
It's Saturday! Ooh. The church was up here, right?
What's this?
This is fort.
Oh.
We've been to his fort. It's the church I can't remember how to get to.
Something about turning to the center of the earth? Could be.
Whoa! Oh, I did not see Brendan Fraser or Dwayne The Rock Johnson on any of those books. Guess we're back here again. Bloodstain.
And I'm in pain.
I'm like rubbing the mic.
Crow.
Oh, so we can barely see it, but this crow moves. I almost feel like we need a second crow or something. There's just a kiss. There's like a water thing. Crow, 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 crow.
Go out to the crows.
The blood crows. This oil lamp that I still can't do jack diddly with. Blood stain.
Yeah, they weren't kidding about not holding your hand.
I'm okay with it. Like,
I'm not.
I'm enjoying it. I hope you guys are enjoying it. I just hope that it's semi-obvious enough that we're not here all night. That's my only concern.
I want some instruction. At least, like, give us a hint.
The good game design would be that we will be able to figure it out. Other than the lamp, there was nothing happening here. There's not, like, an upstairs that we can access. At least, not as much as I could see. Sometimes I overlook easy things, so I'm just checking.
Where do we find the missing crow? North of the wall.
Huh? What kind of joke is that?
Game of Thrones. You wouldn't get it.
No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't get it. So we got a bunch of crow stuff. Memorabilia, paraphernalia, whatever the difference is, we got it. Whoa, I'm terribly sorry.
Dude, it's like you hit the mic.
I know. You've done it like 3 or 4 times.
You know, monoprice is very misleading.
But yeah, they don't have just one price.
Yeah.
I don't like that I walked all that way for nothing. There was nothing that direction. Like, we... And it came full circle. Did I miss anything? Anyone have any hints, any clues, any ideas? Pitching it out? We, like, repaired the lamp.
Oh, ow.
We can't see in a tomb.
Oh. Oh. We could just cheat it.
Well, I'm okay if they cheat it and give us slight hints. I'm okay with that.
Like,
there's clearly.
The shit moving.
Yeah, like over here, right? Like, do you?
I can't. It's. I'm hearing it over here.
Well, I'll pull it.
Yeah, it's over in the back.
I'll pull it.
Apparently, we missed a bunch of shit at the beginning.
Did we?
Look on top. I told you, man. This.
I mean, I thought we saw some.
Like
stuff.
Five. Yes. Perfect.
Good thing, like, I will say I'm glad that this map is relatively circular and it's not too terribly far away from everything. I just gotta remember which way to go.
Straight out from the church, apparently. I don't know what that means.
Straight out from the church? Here's the church. I'm going to follow Alicia. Straight out from the church.
Just don't stop. 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 Invisible wall.
Cliff. So I went straight out from the church. I did exactly what you said. All right. Well, I'll go back. I'll go back. I just gotta turn around.
Just gotta turn around, that's all.
Just turn around. As we keep doing red versus blue quotes. JK, don't give us false information, you dick.
Also, apparently we need to follow the spaceman. We need to do better with that.
I knew that! You were like, nah, let's just keep moving. I was like, I don't know, we're like building a case here. I don't know if we can just like skip the spaceman. You guys, those who have been here since the beginning.
You kept fucking it up. I didn't want to spend all night on the spaceman.
Well, there's like a learning curve, apparently. There's a learning curve with that guy. I got farther and farther each time. All 2 times I did it.
Yeah, but you only got like 1 farther.
He's hiding in the woods. I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, he's white amongst the woods.
You lost him too.
Do the spaceman first. All right.
I'm getting over there. I'm gonna go up here. I didn't see this house. This is a new house. Is this the Vandergriff house? This looks Vandergriffy.
Oh, it's another piece of paper. Text.
You got this one, dude. Read it.
I invoke the boneless one, the one of voids, destroyer of ships, and he who is feared by the winds. Hear me. Some kind of ritual. I bet it's that sigil. Great Minister Focalor?
Focalor.
I wish to make a pact with you to confound my enemies and protect my possessions. Use the doors of confusion to cloud their judgments. Seal
blood pact.
Fucking hell, dude. Seal the pass with falsity and guile, and permit only those who can discern every true interior to pass. Aglon, tetragram.
Bunch of random shit. We'll put that.
Oh, come on. I didn't even, is it just garbage? It's probably the
what?
Spell. It's probably the spell.
Can I pick that back up again?
No, you've done. Fuck it up. Walk through there.
That's the secret room. We're in the Vandergriff house. Confirmed. We are in the Vandergriff house.
Don't go yet. Do the spaceman.
Spaceman? Okay. I will come back after we finish spaceman.
Just walk out that window. Crouch.
Can I? No. I can't go through the window. Damn it. All right. We will go through mystery door after spaceman. Like... All right. I'm glad I found the Vandergriff house. What was
that? Mineshaft? Elevator of some kind?
It's called Minecraft. Get it right.
Jump.
Oh, that's how you get down to the lower part of the village. Okay. We saw that over the bridge. All right. All right. Details are now clicking and coming together. Firing on all cylinders. Well, I remember seeing it when we went over this James Bond-esque bridge.
Still some fuzz.
Yes. It's still a little less fuzzy, though.
Oh, God.
There's a whole thing down there. What a game, guys. What a game.
Getting the D. Yeah, I was gonna say, getting the D's. Getting the D's what? Getting the D's.
Yeah, I don't know if orders it really can matter in a game that's completely free-flowing and gives you no context of what to do first.
Tell that to Skyrim.
Tell that to The Witcher 2. And then the Dragon King.
They patched that out, though.
Did they really?
Yeah.
Oh, they took it so you couldn't do that?
Yeah. They were great. I think they grayed them out.
Pussies.
So you do them in order.
Too many people complained. These nuts!
Well, it wasn't this. I doubt it was people complained. It was just like a really dumb thing that you could do, and then.
Pretty sure you can go fight Ganondorf right out the bat from Breath of the Wild. I've been told that you just walk off and go do him.
What?
You not getting nuts around there? Alicia, you getting no nuts?
No nuts.
No nuts?
That or she's bragging about getting the nuts on the regular.
I'm only getting D's. Or are you only getting D's as in the grade at school?
Oh, that that makes a lot.
That
more
might be more.
That realistic. Makes a lot more sense.
Bunch of peanuts. All right, so Spaceman was up in here, right? Buttons. Congratulations, Alicia. We're so proud of you on both your grades and your like penis harvesting.
Yeah.
Or collecting, whatever you want to call it. Where is that prompter?
Penis collecting.
D's.
Are you talking about where's the random stoplight in the middle of the woods?
Yeah.
That you have to go boom, boom, boom. Boom.
That's how you get the spaceman to like come through the gate of whatever. I'm gonna say it's from the future, because that ghost wants to know more about the future.
It's penis world population, Alicia. Apparently it's all of the above. So.
Wait, human penis or dog penis?
Alright, that's just.
Not in a illegal way.
You sick bastard.
She's a vet and just like handles dog stuff, okay? Like, it's valid. Oh, hey, I found it. It's just this clone thing over here. You guys are sick fucks. Spaceman! Right. You need to help me out. You keep your
forward.
Head. This is not the troubled area. He's also very gray.
Alright, So I think he does go straight. So I think you just have to, like, get in line.
That last time I did go straight, and we just got to, like, where the thing was. The train cars.
Because he just goes straight there.
He's gone straight every time.
Hold on.
And he comes, he's over the hill here, slightly, right? Yeah. So that's not actually that straight. So pay attention.
There he is.
Okay.
Found him.
All right. I think we got...
He goes that direction, though, but... All right. He didn't go that way. Look over here.
Oh, there he is.
Gosh.
All right. Come on, spaceman. Excuse me?
Dude, did you just get abducted?
God, this is some Arrival type stuff. I am not on Earth. That's down there. I'm just gonna say it right now, this is a wonderful game. And I would be sick to my stomach in VR with this right now. Oh my god. I would be vomiting all over the ground.
Why?
Oh, I would... There would just be way too much happening.
Dude, it's all our planes. Can you walk to him?
I don't know what I can do, if anything.
Oh, let us guide us on this journey to nowhere. Oh, game over.
Yeah, I hit the wrong button configuration earlier. If I had done it in different
Good
order.
Game, guys.
We
yeah.
are now going to just die in space.
Like, there should be, like, something. It should either be obvious that we're moving a direction, or it should give us some kind of prompt. Hashtag bad game design.
We're floating around. Extraterrestrial containment capsule. So this is an alien capsule, number 86911.
No, this is no music.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's no sounds. We're in space.
Fangs. One of two. The beast had fangs, but it was heavy and slow. So when it saw the light in the sky, it waited, thinking the light would go out. It, like the others before it. When it did not, the beast rose up on its legs and went to the place where the fire was still burning.
Says something about a note.
As the orange light died, another took its place. This one was blue and bright and pure. Wait. This one was blue and bright and pure blue that the creature had only seen among the edges of the stars.
This one was blue. A bright and pure blue.
Oh. Thanks, buddy. The beast showed its fangs and the light vanished. A moment later, the light appeared again between two distant trees. The beast wanted to go home, but could not ignore the light, so it chased it deeper into the forest.
Get out of my room, Travis!
Stories, fucking stories. Travis. Always with the stories.
Get out!
I read the fangs one. I liked the beast. At least he gets to leave this goddamn place.
You can too, Travis. Just go fly a fucking kite and get out of here.
Dude, we're on Earth again.
Fangs. So, did Ethan Carter, like, write a story? Beast entered the circle feeling no fear. The tree turned toward the beast, pointing out. Oh, okay. Oh, this is like the...
Oh, it was page one of two. It did something.
Here it goes. When the light stopped, It did so in the clearing of the trees. The beast entered the circle, fearing no fear. The trees turned around towards the beast, pointing at it like needles. But tops of the trees lowered and dug into the ground, and the trunks roots were raised into the air and closed around the beast like walls. As the ground disappeared, the beast realized it would never use its fangs again.
Some fucked up shit, dude. What'd you get us into? Gaylord!
Abstruse Tales, Yellow Hills of Mars.
Get us the text.
Oh, sorry. My bad. 1964. It was 40 cents back in the day.
Travis's defacement.
Travis is a douche canoe.
See, now we know who wrote Gaylord.
We knew it was Travis.
Travis, what a dick.
What a dick.
Where are we?
We're by the train station. The one without the pisser and vending machines.
Alright, what's the next puzzle?
Apparently there was like five traps we missed? I kind of want to go through that secret room. I'll give it a quick scan about the traps. Oh, this is where the creaky trees are.
Mm-hmm.
Wondering if these fallen rocks was a thing. Just saying. So Ethan's telling stories. Is he telling the stories of things he saw? Or was he just a creatively weird kid anyway, and also woke up some sort of demon at the neighbor's house?
Dude, this kid is fucking woke.
Woke AF?
Yeah, dude, this kid is woke AF. We need to get woke, because we're not on his level.
At the very, very beginning we must have missed stuff? I don't know if I want to go back that far.
Get woke, people. Such a stupid, like, thing.
What?
Get woke.
Like crazy x-ray vision. I don't know.
Can you do it from afar? Like how far?
I can do it like when the thing turns a certain color.
I'm so confused.
You're telling me.
Upright spiked springboard trap. So go to the rock slide.
Under construction. Saw that. Ooh. Fresh dirt. Oh, well, now we know where the rock came from. Oh, we're piecing things back together. So we put that lamp back because that's where that lamp was before its events happened.
Hmm. Okay, rock slide. Go to the right.
Do I have to go down to the base of it? I'll go down there. It's fucking hard, but I'll get down there. So I just like tried to scale it from the side, and there was nothing happening. So I'll go back down here again. I was down here much earlier. I was so, like, enamored by the, like, graphics and the sound and stuff. I must have just missed certain things. Alright, so we're down with a rock slide.
What? A few steps back and look to the right. You see an upright spiked springboard trap.
Back from where we were?
I don't know. I imagine it's from the beginning. So, like... Fuck all these trees, by the way.
Like, there's all this tree, but, like, nothing happening over here. Unless this was the spaceman over here. Was this whole thing the big space movie?
I don't know. Back to the train tracks. Where the fuck are we?
We're just up in these woods that's next to the train car. Man. I kind of want to go through that
house. Go to the rock slide on the train tracks.
It's just like a rock slide with like an invisible wall. This looks like a thing I could climb on.
Alright, turn around.
Alright.
Look this way.
Alright.
And quit running around. Take a moment to observe your surroundings here. What's over in that corner? Anything down in there?
This is as close as I've been able to get to this.
Look the other direction.
Yeah. I'm telling you, we've combed this. I've looked around, man.
Go back up.
So we got this.
Go back up the tracks if we just came from
up here. Okay.
I mean, because is that the first? That's the one and only rock slide, right?
It's the only one and only rock slide we've seen, or that we think we've seen.
This is up by the rope. What's this direction?
This is where we originated from. This is the sketchy bridge that we crossed. You know, I walked through a lot of these dead ends, too. Like, I don't know how we missed stuff. Yeah. Oh, is this the...
Crankshaft.
Look what we got, dude. Look what we got. There's a turn off, but there's not a turn on. Okay.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, we gotta probably do the crankshaft thing.
Yeah.
We need a crank of some sort. Okay. Oh, all right. Well, man, when we first started, we didn't know what we were getting into. That's for sure.
We still don't know what we're getting into.
Yeah, but we have a better idea of what we need to keep an eye out for. Like
everything.
Caution, dude. Careful.
Yeah, don't cross that tape.
Don't go that way. That's not good. Something tells me we're not taking this car across this bridge. All right,
we're supposed to. Crank is down by the lake.
God damn it.
So this is the first. That's the first rock slide there.
Is that a rock slide?
It's rocks covering the tracks.
That was the other one though, is like rocks off, like intentionally fell off like the face of a thing. Those are just like,
God, you're just walking fucking everywhere.
I'm going back to the beginning, bro. God. Going back to the very beginning. Game like started over here.
Fucking shit.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
What the hell was that? Okay, alright. We found a trap, guys.
That's trap three, apparently. Alright, so.
So we came from this tunnel.
Yeah, we came from the tunnel.
Alright,
so I imagine the rock slide. Fuck! Holy shit!
I jumped because you screamed. I didn't. Is there like a...
Yeah, we're building a thing, by the way.
Huh?
We got that first one with the first trap. That's okay. The second one.
All right.
Oh, God.
I was totally fine because I was like, oh, a trap. And then you like screamed.
You didn't say, oh, a trap.
Well, I like knew what I was getting into.
It's a spike springboard thing.
All right. Okay. All right. That's a thing. Man, someone wanted someone. D-E-A-D. Dead.
Oh my God. I can't. Oh, it's too.
There's literally nothing about this that's scary. Like, this is not scary at all. It's mysterious and maybe slightly ominous, but not scary. Like, you are fully aware of...
I'm not fully aware of anything.
Also, I don't think we can die from these traps. I think that's, like, kind of what's happening here.
Are we alive? Because we appear to be woke AF. Like, just in general.
So there's five of these fuckers, and we have three of them? And they're all over here, I'd imagine? Springtrap.
Oh, did you go over here?
Well, the, like...
There's that one.
That one, yeah. We're piecing this bad boy together. Bear trap? So the center one, huh? That's a good old bear trap.
Gonna poop my pants, dude. I can't just...
Oh my god. So about that Resident Evil 7, huh?
Apparently they're all near the tracks. So shouldn't have to go too far from the tracks to find them.
So they're all in this vicinity, though, right? Like...
Well, they're all just relatively close to the tracks, I think.
Well, we got four of them, like, right here.
Are they all before that pile of rocks? That would make sense.
Would it?
Kinda.
Trap. I feel like they might be evenly spaced as well. How did we miss all of them? We walked right by.
You just...
I feel like there's gotta be one here. Close your eyes. Just don't even watch.
It was against a tree.
Oh yeah, you said something about a tree. Well, unfortunately, there's a few trees here. So we're in a damn forest.
Oh, turn around. Oh, never mind, that's just a weird shadow. Okay.
Now I'm like looking at trees. Now I'm looking at the trees, man.
Be right at the base with a plank.
I don't know, man.
Which tree, man?
Yeah, man. Could walk by all the damn trees. Look at that thing. And someone was gonna die.
Gonna die, clown. Yeah.
I'm passing the rocks.
Maybe that's the gotcha. You thought you were free, but nope. I feel like we walked all the way through here.
Yeah, this is like the way we took. We like took the safe road.
Sound like a complete accident. So there's five traps. We're missing one.
Yeah, we got four of them.
Oh wait. Is there five?
Why?
Because remember, We have a circle.
Is the dude the fifth?
Because we hadn't done any of those, and we would get the circle for the one dude.
Yeah.
But, I mean,
but
these have lingered. Yeah.
Like, the dude might be a different puzzle altogether.
Near the bridge.
Which is where we are. The bridge is what we are near. I'm fucking all these trees. You can call me the tree fucker.
Flip this shit up.
Well, I feel like we're making good progress before we were told to go backwards.
How did we not see any of this?
Yeah, we walk by all these damn traps, dude. All these damn traps. Near the bridge. I think Elise is just spewing stuff. I don't trust a word coming out of her mouth lately. You'd be reading that guide. I believe you. I feel like I've humped every tree in this area.
Okay, go to the right of the broken bridge. Or the bridge.
Skim lightly.
So go to the bridge.
I was over there already. I'll go over there again. But
so, yeah, so then go to the right.
Over here? This is where I was. I was doing this whole thing. Comes over to this thing?
Yeah. Look around here.
I did. Like, this was like... I've been here.
So it's like a catapult-like thing. Alright, hold on. So go over here. Alright, so... recreate this scene. I think it's this tree and those two trees.
Yeah.
What am I missing?
So we got that scene. I'll even get a little closer to...
So you gotta go over a little more. Is it? I think that big tree.
This tree here?
Right, no, back. There's a big pine tree that you're not... It's not in it. Maybe.
Yeah? Okay. So what's it saying?
Alright.
I'm gonna run over here then.
It's supposed to send you somewhere.
After you get the 5, or is this the 5th one?
There's right across a bit of walking. Follow the tracks of the broken bridge, but don't cross quite yet. Make a right before the trees end. It'll wind you down a path that leads to a clearing that overlooks the valley. The trap is in the back of the clearing, close to the tunnel you originally emerged from.
Back of the
clearing. Another strange catapult-like trap. Oh, there it is. Or there it was.
Oh.
Yeah, okay.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Okay.
Hey, look.
That's the picture.
That's the scene.
So teleport us here. Okay, alright. Sap. An old man came to the forest every day to drink sap from the trees. Ew. To get there, the old man had to step around many dangerous traps. The villagers believed this old man had hidden a jade amulet in the forest. The old man wanted the villagers to believe this, because then they would search the forest for treasure and not drink his sap. Crazy old people. One cool fall night, someone set fire to the forest, and the fire spread to the village. The old man escaped the fire to cover himself in sap. When he returned to the village, he found the villagers' bones. The old man sat down and cried, for he found more sap to drink.
Ethan, I told you, you can't be here.
But Gramp, I wrote something for you.
That's real nice. Thank you. Just leave it. I'll read it later.
Grandpa Ed?
Sap.
One man dead in house fire. I feel like that gives us Red Creek Valley Wednesday. Family of six was asleep. Blaze broke out. Remote house owned by Albert Vandergriff. Oh, the old Vandergriff house. Went up in flames. All right. Wait, let me get the back end of it. Don't be stingy. What do I... Where? After heated public hearing, no answers for Vandergriff's heirs. Gathered in the Banfield fortune, which remained escrow since 1961. His father's demands were unreasonable. Okay. Alright. Now I feel like we can go to the Vandergriff house. There's a lot going on here, man. This is...
Yeah, there's a bunch of skeletons to find, too, it looks like.
What? How deep is this game? This is a wonderful game. The, wonder if that tomb that was being covered up was the Vandergriff, like, family crypt tomb.
Could be.
That's big enough for more than one person. You can fit six people down in there.
Alright, you wanna do the crank thing?
I'll go down to the river and get the, you said it's down in the river?
Rail car murder. Yeah, here we go.
Don't read too much into it. We gotta figure it out. Like, I feel bad if I'm the only one experiencing the excitement and everyone else is just reading it.
Wait, hold on. Go back.
Okay.
There's something, it reveals the location of the crank.
This does?
No, the on the rail car.
Okay. Alright, I'll play ball.
Just that booty.
So
apparently on the left side of this there's blood splattered.
Yeah, on the front.
On the front, right?
Yep.
Okay. So
and which crank. Jives with where the legs and stuff are too.
Yeah. So alright, so it says which appears. Okay. And then going to the right side reveals a sense point.
I feel like I've been up and down the right side.
It might be that enter thing.
Yeah. Yeah.
Go in it one more time.
Yeah, I'm in it. So, forward and back. And a turn off button. We've been here. We've done this.
No, I was just trying to see. Playing with the fucking lifers. Look around. See if...
I did. I assure you, this has been done.
It's supposed to reveal a sense point, which doesn't. It's by the bank, but I mean...
Reveal a sense point. Get low.
Get low. There's gotta be something.
I don't know. I mean, these are both interactive.
Yeah. Crank. Look around. So it's supposed to just look in the...
Oh, you know what? We just learned how to do something. So when things are moving, look around and it'll come together on the thing. So now when we go to the church, some of those things do weird stuff. Okay. All right. We have learned very valuable information on how to play this game.
All right, so now we just have to get down to the lake.
For this dude is D-E-A-D. Dead. Okay. Alright. I'm feeling good about this.
Probably down in there, I'm assuming.
Didn't you see the vision? It was right here. Take that crank, dude.
Let's go crank up that fucking rail car, dude.
Yeah, let's run over those guys' legs again. Just basically. I don't know why we need to start the rail car. I mean, we know what happened. He was ran over. Chopped off at the legs. Oh, I bet we're gonna put the rail car back where it was. Because that seems to be the theme, is we place things back where they were once belonged. We did it with the rock, we did it with the lamp. Alright.
Gotta start it.
Oh, fucking...
Oh my god.
Fuck. Let me just climb out. Start this bad boy up.
Spin the crank, dude. Tap. Good old diesel.
And if you're gonna try to hide the crank, chuck it into the water. Don't
back
just...
it up.
Is that what we're doing here? I'm just gonna go back. Bring it back to basics. Oh man. Kit over here on the dead stuff. I'm gonna leave it running because I'm not done yet. Okay, so the canister is the... Let's get it up by that canister.
Hoping for that squishy sounds.
Lining it up. See? So now it's like mostly covering that dead spot. Some crazy shit happened though.
Maybe we need to perfect this dead spot.
Do you think so? I'll move it up a little farther.
Like to like right there. So like line up the there's like one of that bar with that like post basically.
Right down. Let's see what we got. Then go a little farther.
Yeah.
We'll go a little farther with it.
I was thinking this back.
Pretty dang close, though.
Yes. Line up that frame, like look to the right. Line that bitch up. Alright, shut it off. See what happens. Maybe you were close enough and it like activated, because it did do the like... music and stuff, so you may have been.
So this is parked where it was.
Good enough, I guess.
I didn't know if maybe the canister would line up with an area that was, like, relevant.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to figure out as well. I don't know what else to, like, look at. Oh, I just gave it away, but...
Oh, hey!
Oh shit, we figured this out.
Yeah, we did the stuff.
Is that a spirit?
It's three people, four people spirits.
alive?
Are those the... Does this lead to your skeleton thing? This is the guy holding the crank. Is that Grandpa? Is that Grandpa, and is this Ethan? Right,
so we're following.
We're playing the events backwards. Okay. Whoa.
That's some fucked up shit.
So the kid was here? Was there anything else?
Don't run for any more fireflies. Down there, down there.
So there was a kid.
This is the last, this should be the fifth one. Dude, we lined up that fucking canister like a fucking champ, dude.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm assuming this is Ethan's family? The kid's Ethan, Grandpa, and then one of the dudes.
Like, now what do we do, though?
I don't know.
Is there any more to this?
I don't know. We got more. One, things. Two, three, four, five. We got five. There was five. So this guy was trying to kill Ethan, and then Grandpa wasn't having it? Is that where we're getting at?
No one.
So apparently there's six.
Oh, okay. So, all right. So now So, this is probably go up to the first. Go up to the first.
Okay.
One.
So we gotta number these bad boys.
Yeah. So let's say, is that first? Do you think? No.
I'm gonna say the rope is first. I'm gonna go with one. I'm gonna say you tied him up and then he went over here to like get the truck or whatever. Put this at. Put that at two. I'm gonna put this at three.
Can override him.
Who's over by the rock?
Grandpa, I think.
Is it Grandpa? I'll leave that at four.
I think that one happens right before the three.
Is he holding the rock yet? He's not.
It's holding the rock. It's on the crowbar, but.
Is he holding the rock here?
Yes,
he is. Yeah, he is. So this is three?
Alright, so no. I think it's gonna be...
This has to go before.
Yeah.
Right?
So one, two.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it changes them. It's kind of annoying. So, one, two, put this to like...
Why do you think this is two?
Five. Put this to four or five. What? So, it's one, I think it's one, the rock, the train. So, it's one, two, three. That, the one where he's like on the train three. Tracks, put the six as four.
Listen to me. We can destroy it. I know how.
You can't destroy
it. See, I think Dad does this. Grandpa's not having it. He's going to go get the train. Grandpa's going to pick up the rock. He's going to go try to reason.
I wish there was another way.
So I think we got it right.
Travis, tell me where Ethan is, now.
I'm giving the sleeper what he wants, what all of us want. Look, old man, you need to go home. Oof.
So that's part of this one. And then the train.
No.
Oh, there's that squishy.
There's your squish, man.
And he's gonna get dragged.
He's gonna take the crank.
Ethan, run, goddamn it. Go! Get out of here! Travis, close your eyes.
We hit that. We nailed that.
We got that, man.
Well, it's, you know, nothing like a good high note to end on. Follow it.
I'm not playing on it. Maybe I'm not. Okay, I'm coming, dude.
Last bit of the puzzle.
Grandpa? Stay away!
Ethan, I'm sick too. I can feel the sleeper in my head.
Then fight it. I have to destroy the room.
Corvus, I'm sorry. Ethan.
Oh, no.
I can't let you do that.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Fuck.
Whatever had turned Ethan's family against him, the grandfather was trying to resist. Age helps against those things that feed on hate. Not because of wisdom or experience, because the old are tired. Their hate is less useful.
All right.
Damn.
Save this up, man.
About that time?
Yeah.
I'm gonna bring us up to that house. We'll call it good.
Up to the house or up to the...
Up to the Vandegrift house. Mm. Bring us back over there. So, the families turned on each other, or turned on to Ethan. Grandpa experiences stuff. Travis was an asshole and is now dead. We found Travis's body. It all spawned from that glowing room at the Vandegrift house, which we are walking to as we speak.
Just want you to know the next one is the Spaceman.
We did Spaceman. Okay. Well, we kind of did it backwards. What a magnificent game. I am really enjoying this. I think the puzzles are really cool. The graphics are gorgeous.
All right, so...
And the mystery, or mysteriousness, which is what I was aiming for, is absolutely here. What do you guys think? Are you guys enjoying this? I mean, ultimately, we will be beating this next week.
Yep, the house is the next puzzle.
So we get achievements for doing puzzles, but I bet we can just skip puzzles.
Probably. The walkthrough says this section is dedicated to a lot of sightseeing. Visually dank.
It is. It is visually dank. Also, very big without any actual, like, noticeable load screens. And that might be what this bridge functions as, but...
Load screens?
Like, this might be just a loading thing, which is why nothing's happening. But even if that's the case, well done.
It's 5 gigs. They can load the entire fucking game into RAM.
Depending on your computer. This computer, yes, but not every computer.
Alright, save it. Hit it and quit it, dude.
Just gonna bring us... I don't want to see that read. Right there. That's, I think that's where we're gonna end it, man. That is where we bring it. Man, we are so off center, but that's partly because that's angled goofy. I blame Nick.
Well, I blame the lack of
straight death clock storyline, creepy as hell, and super metal. Thanks for watching tonight, guys. I'm glad I am back. I hope you are glad that I am back too. I did miss you, and I did miss this. Fuck you. Hopefully Nick was just enough for you guys while I was away.
Just a tip.
Just a tip. We got some more cool stuff. There's a whiteboard here you can't see with all kinds of great ideas. It's going to be good. We got some good stuff coming out. You can give us a like, comment, whatever. If you're on YouTube, a subscription would be great. If you're on Twitch, a follow would be magical. And you can always follow us on Twitter at Godawful Gamers to know what's going on. Now that I'm back, that particular handle will be a little more lively. Nick ain't
Because Twitter doesn't exist in North Carolina.
I posted like one or two things. I posted a poll that some of you answered, and by some of you, I mean like one person, and it was what platform you're playing Breath of the Wild on. But we're here every Wednesday nights and Sunday nights at 8 p.m. Central Time. Sunday we'll be playing something else. We'll come back Wednesday to finish this bad boy up. It should be a good old time. Tweet at us what you want to see, what kind of games you want. Although we have a pool here, I'd be curious to know what's going on out there. Always taking suggestions.
RuneScape, apparently.
Apparently RuneScape. Yeah, I don't know. If Manly Man keeps making that money, we might just become a RuneScape stream. I promise that won't happen. I promise we're not going to get there. But until next time, guys, I'm Aaron.
I'm Batman.
Thanks for watching, guys. See ya.